The field of animal prosthetics is thriving, and scientists are coming up with new, amazing inventions all the time. As such, there are many animals that have managed to conquer their debilitating injuries with the help of their human friends. Here are some of those stories. Sea turtles tend to rely on their large flippers for transport. Unfortunately, Goody, an Olive Ridley sea turtle, became trapped in a fishing net and lost one of her front flippers as a result. The poor animal was taken into captivity and was essentially immobile for years. Fortunately, science was able to pay back a little bit of what humanity had taken from her with a cool new prosthetic flipper that enabled her to finally swim again. In 2020, environmental officials in Thailand managed to fit Goody with a new artificial flipper that helps her swim, though it unfortunately doesn't enable her to survive in the wild.
She's swimming much better, and she's learning to use the two flippers to turn. You can see the difference.
7-month-old Moshe the elephant landed in a world of trouble when she was wandering near the border of Thailand and Burma and stepped on a landmine. Moshe lost one of her front legs under the knee, and although she received permanent residency in a Thai animal hospital operated by the Friends of the Asian Elephant Foundation, the situation seemed dire. Fortunately, the good people at the hospital had a solution. Moshe became the first elephant in the world with a prosthetic leg, and as she continues to grow, the foundation designs new versions of the artificial limb to support her sheer size. They've gone as far as building a prosthesis factory in the hospital facility, and Moshe's caretaker and veterinarians keep a careful eye on her to ensure she doesn't suffer further injury. Bald eagles are majestic creatures, and they're also quite tenacious. So tenacious, in fact, that in 2005, one particular bald eagle survived getting shot in the face. Unfortunately, the poacher doing the shooting wounded the bird's beak so badly that she couldn't eat on her own. A group called Birds of Prey Northwest took the starving animal in, first tube-feeding her, and later hand-feeding the bird after she regained her strength. However, it eventually became apparent that the bird, who they named Beauty, was in trouble. Her beak wasn't going to grow back, which meant she would always have to rely on outside help. Thankfully, bird expert Jane Fink Cantwell and Nate Calvin of Kinetic Engineering Group teamed up with a horde of experts to design and manufacture a 3D-printed nylon polymer beak for Beauty. The story of Oscar the bionic cat started when the British cat's nap on a field was interrupted by a combine harvester. The machine sliced poor Oscar's back paws clean off. Yet somehow, Oscar endured. Jersey's New Era Veterinary Hospital managed to stabilize Oscar's condition, and a vet hooked the cat's owners up with Noel Fitzpatrick, a veterinary surgeon and animal prosthetics pioneer. Fortunately, Oscar was a young and well-behaved animal, which made him the ideal candidate for a pioneering operation. In 2010, Fitzpatrick surgically attached new, custom-fitted implants to the cat's back feet. Thankfully, the 3-hour surgery was a roaring success, and Oscar was soon jumping and running around with very little trouble. What's more, the success of the operation bodes well for its potential uses in the future, and eventually, a similar process may even be used on humans. To say that Nakio had a bad start in life is an understatement. As ABC News reports, the poor dog was only a puppy when he was found frozen into a puddle in an ice-cold cellar of an abandoned house. Frostbite took the tip of his tail and all of his paws, and there's no telling what would have happened to the pawless, homeless dog if it wasn't for veterinarian assistant Christy Pace. Determined to offer the dog a new lease in life, Pace took Nakio in and managed to raise enough money to afford prosthetics for Nakio's hind legs, which worked well enough. When the manufacturer saw how much the dog was struggling with his front legs, they decided to make him front leg prostheses for free. And that's how in 2011, Nakio received new feet and could finally play fetch and run around as much as he pleased. Mr. Stubbs wasn't the luckiest alligator in the world. Not only was he a victim of an animal trafficking ring, but he lost his tail when they were transporting him. Fortunately, Mr. Stubbs' fortunes turned in 2013 when the Phoenix Herpetological Society took him under their wing and started experimenting with prosthetic tails. In 2018, after 5 years of prosthetics of varying clunkiness, anatomy expert Justin Georgie of Midwestern University finally decided to go all in. He joined forces with a master's student and a local 3D printing company to craft Mr. Stubbs a state-of-the-art 3D printed tail that was fully customized.
He could start to feed more normally, and he really started to grow rapidly. That was one of the ways we knew we were doing the right thing for him.
Shine the mini horse is nicknamed the little pony that could because he lost a leg and kept on going. For a horse, this is particularly amazing because losing a leg is pretty much the end for them. After his leg was badly maimed, he endured. When the wound became infected, he endured. Of course, he had luck on his side as well. Being a mini horse, he was deemed tiny enough for both an amputation and a cool new hoof prosthetic. Not that the recovery process was easy, as he initially disliked the strange new thing strapped to his leg and tried to chew it off. Fortunately, physical therapy helped him to start adjusting to his new situation, and today he appears to be walking just fine. In December 2005, a 3-month-old Winter lost her entire tail fluke in a crab trap. She needed a prosthetic and needed it fast, as her health was getting worse. Prosthetics and rehabilitation expert Dan Strimska had only worked with humans up to that point, but when his colleague Kevin Carroll told him about the case, they jumped right in. Together with a team of dolphin experts, the two managed to design a prototype tail in around 5 weeks. They were initially worried that Winter wouldn't accept it, but she seemed to realize the humans were trying to help and was perfectly fine with her new prosthetic. In the process, Strimka and Carroll invented a new type of skin-protecting gel that many amputees use even today.
13 years ago today, she was wrapped in a crab trap rope, not even expected to live. She's here, she's living a great life.
Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Grunge videos about your favorite stories are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.